in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the NovaCore force field?
Details!
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
NovaCore security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the NovaNet still up? Thought we were going in.
It appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for NovaCore.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates in our ship's heart.
There. So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, NovaCore had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Oh, the place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend set to look for.
Friend?
For a knight? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clicks to the drop side. Grounds to a safe to land the ship, you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry!
Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Mora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh, can you imagine?
What, a pink coupe? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff floating away. He is not a better shot than me. Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano-resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
You know, I think I do sort of get it.
Oh, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred?
I'm Groot.
I could name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like...
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Lady Hellbender values rarity in her acquisitions.
Exactly. Whoa! Okay. I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
Are you calling me a bootlicker?
The three of us have had some good times.
Remember the gig on Draconius?
The locals did not appreciate us hauling them onto our ship.
Lark and shapeshifters, man. Never again.
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I'm Groot.
You never heard of the Trion Shard? Pyramid of pure evil that corrupts everything it comes in contact with.
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
Take that, brittle stuff!
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Amazing! I should have been recording. Break over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Larkin, Scott Stain, Quill, you okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Shortcut, right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay, there's a crapped-out Novacore missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die!
Aw, hey, little guy.
Whoa, what the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the comms.
Little busy! Sorry to burst your bubble! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Yo, Quill! You alright? Eaten by a blob or something. Should have heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
Hey, Drax. What makes you so sure this Hell Lady is gonna buy our monster?
Her name is Lady Hellbender. The collection of rare creatures is outdone only by the wealth she showers on those who procure them.
Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm Groot.
Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, they did smell like flowers.
If we set up all these
Mother of Scott!
Are you kidding me?!
Too close! You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool monster. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters! They're everywhere! I can't stand these things chewing up all this beautiful salvage! Boom! Right under your nose, Quill! Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
What?
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, Greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into an overcoat patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Novacore before. Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there.